Hey everyone, so I didn't really vlog much today. I had a really bad headache today, not so fun. So I slept in today and I'm just kind of relaxed today. I'm in my parents' room right now because everyone's asleep. I'm mostly sleeping in our room and parents are sleeping on the couch. They wanted to sleep there, and then Joseph's in his room. But today we had lobster rolls for lunch, so I'm just gonna do that right now. So yeah, those lobster rolls we got, they were really good. And then later on, like way later, like dinner time, we got smoothies from Fruit Bowls. So here's a picture of my smoothie. So yeah, that's the smoothie I had. And then later on, I got really, 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 really hungry. And I made myself a bagel, so I'm just finishing my bagel right now. So yeah, that is my bagel. I also had snacks today. I had some pretzels and honey, and then I also had some chocolate covered pretzels. And well, I had an iced tea, but that wasn't really like, that was my drink with the snack. Yeah, I'm really tired. I'm a little bit bad. I had a really bad headache. I took medicine for it. I've been resting pretty much all day, just kind of chilling and watching YouTube. That's pretty much it. Nothing too crazy happening. It's the weekend now, so that's cool. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm really tired. So, yeah. I know. That's it. Sorry, this vlog is short. I didn't really do anything. I didn't really talk about anything. Yeah, that's it. So, today was just a pretty chill day. With a headache. Not so fun, but everyone just kind of chilled out today. That's it. Hope you all had a good day. So, okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Good night from Isabel.